Thanks for the iridium, chump.
Yeah, that's what I thought.
We'll make it through this.
Listen carefully, mouth breathers of the world. This is Patricia Tanis, and I have found another vault. As you may know, the opening of the first vault 5 years ago triggered a chain reaction that revealed more vaults on Pandora.
Boring! You don't want to hear about that, Vault Hunter! You want to hear about loot and packs and explosions! I'm Torik, and I'm here to ask you one question, and one question only. Explosions?!
Get off this echo frequency, you protein-guzzling buffoon! I'm trying to convey—
That sentence had too many syllables! Apologize!
As I was saying, I've discovered that this new vault is buried in the center of a large crater, and will only open, and I quote, once the champion of Pandora feeds it the blood of the ultimate coward.
We at the Tor Corporation sincerely believe this is f***ing awesome! It's so awesome that we're gonna set up a tournament to find us number one badass! If you want in, come to where the vault is buried, in the badass crater of badassitude!
That's not what the area is called!
Badass crater of badassitude!
Welcome to the Badass Crater of Badassitude, badass! This is Mr. Torik, broadcasting to you from deep orbit. If you're here, that means you want to win our tournament, open a vault, and earn the title of number one badass! Now, before you get started, you gotta digitally sign our legal waiver.
Baby, if you aren't made of gasoline, metal, or bacon, get the f*** down!
You may have noticed that everyone here is trying to kill you. Torg personnel included. You're welcome. I didn't want you to get bored, so I was like, fuck it, give everybody guns. We lost half of our workforce in 3 days, but who gives a fuck?
Piston, what would you say to those who accused you of cheating, of rigging fights to gain your number one ranking?
Wow, Jeffrey. Well, I guess I say I'd have to do this. And then I tell them to never call me a cheater! And you can quote me on that. Hey, over here, newbie. You are now in the presence of greatness. Here's what Piston's offering, Chickadee. Piston will sponsor you. Piston will take you under his muscly wing, and we will open that vault together. I've already set up your first fight in the arena. Get in there and show him that Piston and the Vault Hunter are a force to be reckoned with.
Is it just me, or does it seem like he's gonna betray the fuck out of you? Usually, your first match will be against a single opponent. But I thought, instead you're gonna be fighting a few dozen chunks called the Horde of Horrors. Now, I could kick their ass with both pecs tied behind my back, but you wanna take it easy.
Welcome to Dr. Zed's Portable Clinic. What can I get for you?
Welcome to my humble shop.
Torque!
Gentlemen, it looks like our next combatant has arrived. Does the Vault Hunter have what it takes to survive the Appetite for Destruction round? I think we all know the answer. Maybe. The rules are simple. Use the provided loot and kill everybody. The last fighter standing is a bona fide badass. Go to the center of the arena when you're ready to start.
Good luck.
Yeah.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's the moment you've all been waiting for! The Horde of Horrors versus the Vault Hunter! Fight!
Bring it, Gunzerker!
Now a crushing blow from the Vault Hunter!
Ridiculous!
Wave complete! But don't get too comfortable!
I want your pain!
Next wave!
Some stuff will fill my pain! Will you die?
What the hell? Ladies and gentlemen, the Vault Hunter has disappeared from the arena! I don't know where the fuck did he go!
Let me educate you, Torg. The Vault Hunter ran away. They found out they'd have to fight me, Piston, to become the number one badass on Pandora. And they ran away, like a little baby.
Ran away? This is a travesty! I've got no choice! As the head of the Torg Tournament, I must officially dub the Vault Hunter a coward! Okay, it's straight up dog time! I know you ain't actually a coward, but fuck if that twist ending didn't make for some good TV! Still, you're gonna need a new sponsor if you want to stay in the tournament! Get to the beatdown!
Cabron!
I crash here?
Yeah.